all about the boys playing with their macho toys, and they're making so much noise. I didn't really want to shout.
My presence felt like an intrusion, causing way too much confusion. Now I've been sent into seclusion. I've been banished and cast out.
I'm not trying to place the blame, but I'm feeling just the same.
That we could be, yes, we should be in the game.
My spirit's feeling daunted. I'm not sure I'm all that wanted. Though I'm acting nonchalant, it's clear I'm starting to doubt myself. Don't wanna sound too stoic. I'm not feeling that heroic. No matter what I do, I blew it, and I'm only trying to help.
Only trying to help.